my name is Maisoun Ahmad from 6th grade from Michael DeBakey High School. So our project for the Shams generation was Qatar's past, present, and future. So I made the zigzag towers from Laguna Mall, and I made them out of the boxes that the solar cell came from and an old blue folder. And I set the solar cells at the top so that it would be more convenient, and it would shine through and make like the windows shine up.